I just can't say it as a man, but go ahead. Who is it?
Sexy Nigerian butter.
Yeah, you can say it all day.
I'll let you say it, and I'll let them feel it. How about that?
I love it.
There it is, man. It's been a long time since I've seen you, man.
Well, it's been 6 years, five years, man. We've grown.
When I first was talking to you, you were literally coming, you were doing the transition between, I'm coming out, I was an actor, and now I'm making this transition into music.
Yeah.
And now you're successful at music.
Yeah.
Some people are like, do people forget that you act?
You know, for me, bro, it was just like, during that time, In My Bed had just gone crazy, you know, and then Power was ending. But during that time, like the last couple of years, for me, mentally, I was just doing so much other than the music.
Yeah.
I was basically managing myself. I was basically...
Yeah, you didn't have no team.
I didn't really have a team, bro. You know, so for me, I finally am in a situation where I have a team and I can focus back on the music.
Yeah.
And that's why Bestie, the record now we're moving, it sound the way it sound because I'm back in that In My Bed bag times three.